Hi, this is Dr. Sergio Jacobovitz, and in this video I would like to present you a new instrument for cataract surgery. Jacobovitz chopper is a new multifunctional tool used for virtually all grades of cataracts and suits for various techniques according to surgeon's preference. It is suitable for precise technique from the softest to the most challenging harder nuclei. Its cutting surface is very sharp, what allows for precise and reproducible cuts. Jacobovitz chopper also helps to fracture a posterior plate with relative ease. In the quadrant step, this chopper can be used along with phaco as a horizontal and also as a vertical chopper, according to surgeon's needs or preferences. Its posterior portion is blunt and smooth and retracts the capsular hexis rim, allowing for nucleus splitting inside the capsular bag. It may also mechanically improve mydriasis in case of poor pupil dilation. Jacobovitz chopper may help significantly in splitting incomplete fractures in femtocataracts. Here I present a pre-sliced disc in a 3-4+ cataract. After completing capsular hexis and removal of overlying cortical material, I proceed to bimanual nucleus splitting. Here I retract the capsular hexis ring, place the choppers at the nucleus equator, and go ahead with a forward cutting movement. Then, moving the choppers apart, I split the nucleus. In the quadrant step, I start with a vertical maneuver. Then, after retracting the capsular hexis rim, I go forward, making a horizontal movement. Then, there's an alternating sequence of vertical and horizontal chopping. These maneuvers using the chopper are natural and precise, and nucleus fragments stay steady